What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video today. I know I shaved. I'm now 15 years old, but we'll look past that for now. So today we're going to be reacting to Lorna? I don't know. I'm really dumb. Lorna. Sure. Now listen, I love all kinds of music, obviously, and I used to play heavy music, actually. So, you know, I like metal. I like metalcore, deathcore. Some of it is okay. I don't listen to a lot of it anymore, but they, Lorna Shore, that is, just released a new album, and I think they got a new vocalist. I've listened to Lorna Shore, like, maybe three times. Does one or two songs. So I know kind of what they're about, but I wanted to dive into this new song straight away, and I thought it would be fun to react to because they're pretty brutal. Yeah, I'm going to stop it here and there to talk about musical things that I like or don't like or whatever the case. So let's just do it. Here we go. Alright, already this video is awesome. Oh, I'm excited for this. Okay, first stop. I'm not going to stop a lot. Like I said, it's hard for me to focus on anything else. Just obviously being a drummer, the first thing that hits you in the face is just the drums. Like, I'm not really familiar with who their drummer is, who's the drummer for Lorna Shore, but my God, is he good. And he's just fast, and it just hits you all in the face. And this new vocalist, dude, holy shit, especially his highs. Those were the two things that stuck out to me initially. It was just right away the drummer and the new vocalist. So, holy God. Okay, obviously, first big breakdown. Holy shit. Wow. This is amazing. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, okay. I thought they were going to another big one. Eyes. All right, another stop right before we kind of get to get moving farther for this. I'm going to be real quick and say Lorna, sure, you guys, you nailed it with this new vocalist. I've never heard of this guy, and I'm sad that I haven't. There it is. I was waiting on the big one. Oh. Holy God. So good. It always gets slower before it gets nasty. You know what I mean? It always, in everything in life. Guitar solo, all right. See, that's what I'm saying. It gets slower before it gets nasty. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus. And he has such dynamics in his... Well, oh my God. So there's Lorna Shore to the Hellfire. Thanks for that, guy. That was, whew. Okay, so just to give some kind of coherent vocal, not even vocal analysis, just musical, I guess. The dynamic range from this new vocalist, from it going from his highs to those low growls, dude, is just disgusting. It's nasty, insane. He's very good, very scary. That I'm gonna go take 20 minutes. But anyway, that's it, guys. So yeah, if you liked the video, go check out Lorna Shore. This might not be for everybody, obviously, but they're sick. I'm gonna go take a nap now.